So it's official. The UK will become the first country to leave the 28-country bloc. And the separation could be messy and difficult, taking at least 2 years, probably more. First, the UK invokes Article 50 of the EU Treaty, which outlines the process for a country to leave. It's only 5 sections long, but those lines hold the key to the UK's future, and how they're interpreted by both sides will make a world of difference. Once Article 50 is invoked, the negotiations begin on treaties and trade deals, everything from fishing and agriculture subsidies to financial markets to immigration. And each member state will have their say on every single subject. It's going to be a complex negotiation. The UK has just 2 years to negotiate its exit. After that, it could be unceremoniously kicked out of the EU, unless all remaining member states agree to extend that deadline. And this Brexit has triggered fresh fears of further fractures in Europe. Scotland has already hinted that it may call its own independence vote so that it can join the EU. In fact, the only certain thing about a Brexit is that no one knows exactly what is going to happen. The UK will be sailing solo into uncharted waters. Erin McLaughlin, CNN Brussels.